This is going to be an exceptionally boring video for you people, looking at me and the sky as I commentate. It's like a radio broadcast, maybe. Hello, thanks for joining me. It's a beautiful day. Looks like you're a little bit crooked. There you go, now you're standing up straight. Got some little fish playing. Not sure what you can see. Probably the sky. Which is a damn shame, because it's a gorgeous day. Fish are jumping. Upper 60s. Very few bugs. Beautiful. The buds are just starting to pop. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not going to turn the camera. A couple wood ducks just took off. And you can probably hear the red-winged blackbirds are back. Kingfisher, I believe. So I'm not sure where this video is going. I am smoking some Peter Stokkebye's. English Oriental Supreme. A delightful bulk blend. In fact, all of the Peter Stokkebye's or Stokkebye's tobaccos are delightful. At least the English blends or the Oriental blends. I don't think I've ever had any of their aromatics. Maybe someday. No hurry. think it was a red-tailed hawk. Looked like it still had some winter plumage. Kingfisher. Wood ducks. Two more. Could be the same ones, chasing them downstream. Hello. Human beings. Something unfamiliar to my videos. Appeared that woman was dumping ant poison liberally around her house. Quite the riffle. All right. Camera got splashed. Cars. Too close to humanity. What a gorgeous day. We are in a 16-foot, 8-inch Sawyer shockwave. It is a Dave Yost designed boat, and a damn nice paddling boat. It's too bad Sawyer went out of business. But I know several canoe manufacturers picked up the Dave Yost designs and continued to make them. As the motto said, nothing paddles like a Sawyer. And they mean that in a good way. And I am paddling with my first homemade paddle. This is made out of some scrap woods. The western red cedar in this paddle came from a friend of mine who built a cedar strip canoe. The lighter colors are Sitka spruce, which I guess I did buy specifically for paddle making. This was my first paddle. My biggest complaint with factory-made paddles are the palm swell. They suck. I don't know whoever designed or decided to go with the little T-handles on commercial paddles, but they're terrible. You need a palm swell that fits in your palm. Sandhill cranes. Sorry about that. I And I think that's all that's in this one. Sitka spruce and western red cedar. Some of my other paddles have some redwood scraps left over from decking projects. And that's about it. Three woods at the most. And then for the tip reinforcement down through here, I've played with a number of different materials. This one is just fiberglass flocking. Layered between some thin fiberglass across the blade. Others I've used some rope impregnated with epoxy resin. And that really seems to hold up really well. So, what I was looking for is a place to land. Really looking for like a big rock, a glacial erratic. I'm not really seeing one. Yep, geese, Canada geese. I assume they're not Canadian. I don't think they have a nationality. Got a, not sure if it's an island or a cove coming up here. I think the cove is off to the left. Yeah, that doesn't look like it goes around. Yep, just watching the geese. They are in the direction I actually need to go to keep in the channel. Three wood ducks over there. Interesting. There must be a fourth one somewhere. Yep. Definitely would prefer that I not be here. Nope. I'm going. Well, I think this pipe is truly done all the way down. Yep. Well, there you go. There's nothing left. All right. So that was a pipe's worth. And a couple mallards. Surprised I didn't see a few more of those. Oh, they're... So far, I've kept the water off the lens. Somewhat of a good thing, I guess. And a couple wood ducks just took to the... Up to the branches. Nice to see them in the branch. Kind of cool to see them in the tree. Lots of ducks. Holy cow. Lots of ducks. Beautiful ducks. They're just the most beautiful duck. The wood duck. And then there's the red-eared blackbird. Yeah. What'd you say? What'd you say? Huh. No young, so they're not scolding like they would normally do. Oh, and another pair of wood ducks up there. Cool. All right. Let's see. I'm going to go in that little cove. That little... It's the beauty of a 17-foot boat. You can float in a couple inches of water. Here we got what? Maybe four. All right. I don't know if I'm going to get out or not. It's kind of mucky by the shore. There's a bunch of channels that open up, but then they're landlocked. So, guess I retrace my... Alright. Now wind is coming straight down the channel there. Let's try the southern shore. See what's over there. Kingfisher. And I'm sure you can't see it because it's on the ground and you're looking at the sky. But the sedges are greening up nicely. Oh, skunk cabbage is actually sending up vegetative growth. Lush green tobacco leaves, much like tobacco leaves, actually. I think the Canadian term for it is devil's tobacco. It is poisonous, much like the Easter lily. It is related to that plant. Every part of it is toxic to humans. Nice to get the old boat out. spring peepers over there. All right. Some sandhill cranes over there. Wonder if you're getting any of that water spray coming at you. Wonder what that looks like. I'm sure I'd have to slow it down to see it. That's kind of cool, if I can find it. Again. Missed. Missed. Shucks. Come on. So, we have a clam. Not sure what kind of clams these are. We'll put him or her back in the water. Hopefully, I forget whether or not you saw that. Camera's kind of at a weird angle, so maybe you didn't even see that. I'll have to look that clam up. Kind of a maroon coloration on its shell. I'm not sure that freshwater clams can be harvested anymore. They were once upon a time they could be. We've had many, many, many years ago clam chowder with freshwater clams. Not bad. Not quite as good as ocean clams, but they closed the season a number of years ago. I'm not sure it ever opened back up. And mourning doves. Amazed how fast they can fly, 30 miles an hour, I would bet, because they're gone. When they want to go, they can go. All right, I think I want to explore this little kettle. And something's got the geese going again, not me. Maybe they're mad that I left them. Kind of a neat little kettle. Looks pretty deep. All right, I think I'll go to shore here and wrap this video up for you. The boringest video yet. where the wind through those red pines, now this white pine too. Sounds like a car, but it's just the wind whipping through those branches. Alright, how do I attack this landing? I think going sideways. Yeah, it looks pretty clean. There you go, landfall. Well, there you have it. I hope you enjoyed the canoe ride. It was a little over 2 hours. And I will give you a little shot of the river here. So, I hope you are doing well. Take care, and perhaps I shall see you again.